named Jamile Tuckett. My only son is also named Charles. I am the first Marquis and second Earl of Cornwall, Viscount Brougham and Baron of Eye. I know it sounds quite confusing, but I received all the titles from my rich family history and military accomplishments. I started my military career as an ensign in the 1st Brigade in 1757. Soon after that, I became a member of Parliament in the House of Commons. During the Seven Years' War, or as you may know it, the French and Indian War, I was stationed at several villages in Germany. Following the Seven Years' War, I became a member of the House of Lords in Parliament. Around this time, the colonists in America had grown restless. They were assaulting British soldiers, boycotting British goods, and not paying their taxes. For my part, I sympathized with their grievances. The whole reason for Parliament is to allow people representation in the government. Colonists were being forced to pay taxes without being represented in Parliament. But the Americans would not stop fighting, and King George would not back down. So it caused a huge kerfuffle. Back to where we go, this time against our own colonists. King George sent me to America to support General Thomas Gage as second in command. I fought in many battles throughout New York, New Jersey, Pennsylvania, North Carolina, South Carolina, and Virginia, where I surrendered because I was completely surrounded by the Colonial Army and French Navy. That effectively ended the war, except for some minor fighting. After the American Revolution, I was sent to India and was made Governor General and controlled all the British soldiers in India. While in India, I created the Cornwallis Code, a series of reforms to better British government in India. I removed corrupt officials and made sure servants were getting enough payment to survive, and reorganized the court system. In 1798, I was made Viceroy of Ireland. I continued my reform work, removing corrupt officials and supporting civil rights for Irish Catholics. I even supported Catholics in Parliament, even though King George rejected the idea. I felt so strongly about this idea that I quit as Viceroy of Ireland. Finally, in 1805, I was reappointed as Governor General of India.